What's up internet, I am Manish from rebellionrider.com and welcome to the first tutorial in PLSQL Bulk Collect series, which is the introduction to PLSQL Bulk Collect clause of Oracle database. So without further ado, let's jump in and start the tutorial. Let's begin with what is bulk collect in Oracle database. Bulk collect is all about reducing context switching and improving query performance. So in order to define the bulk collect, we first need to understand what is context switching. Whenever you write a PLSQL block or say a PLSQL program and execute it, the PLSQL runtime engine starts processing it line by line. This engine processes all the PLSQL statements by itself, but it passes all the SQL statements which you have coded into the PLSQL block to the SQL runtime engine. Those SQL statements will then get processed separately by the SQL engine. Once it is done processing them, the SQL engine then returns the result back to the PLSQL engine so that a combined result can be produced by the latter. This to and fro hopping of control is called context switching. Though it sounds neat how Oracle engine processes both SQL and PLSQL statements separately in an organized manner, but when it comes to performance, it is not as good as it sounds. The higher the hopping of controls, the greater will be the overhead, which in turn will degrade the performance. Keeping this in mind, wouldn't it be great if we could replace multiple context switches by a single one? Well, then my dear friends, you will be happy to know that we can do so by using bulk collect clause in Oracle database. Bulk collect clause reduces multiple control hopping by collecting all the SQL statement calls from PLSQL program and sending them to SQL engine in just one go and vice versa. It is like instead of taking multiple trips for transferring players from their hotel to the stadium using a bicycle, just put them all into a bus and take them to the stadium in one single trip. Hope this explanation helps you in understanding the concept of context switching between PLSQL and SQL engine. Now using this information, let's define the bulk collect clause. Bulk collect clause reduces slash compresses multiple switches into a single context switch and increases the efficiency and performance of a PLSQL program. Also, this process of fetching batches of data from PLSQL runtime engine to SQL runtime engine and vice versa is called bulk data processing. Bulk collect clause is not the only bulk processing statement in Oracle database. We have another statement which is for all. We will discuss about for all bulk processing statement once we are done with bulk collect clause. Anyways, let's move ahead. Bulk collect clause can be used with select into, fetch into, and returning into statements in Oracle database. We will learn how to use bulk collect clause with each of these statements. We will start with the first one, which is select into, from the next tutorial. So stay tuned and make sure to subscribe to the channel as we will be unfolding the topic of query performance with PLSQL bulk collect clause of Oracle database in this series. So in this tutorial, we learned what is bulk collect clause and why do we need it. I will also be answering more questions on bulk collect in the corresponding blog whose link is in the description. That's it for this tutorial. Do hit the thumbs up button and like the video. And don't forget to share this tutorial with your friends on your social media. Thanks for watching. I am Manish from rebellionrider.com.